A pressure mount gate can be used in a doorway, room opening, or at the bottom of stairs. In any of these cases, you will need to find the width of the opening by measuring from one side to the other straight across. This will also determine if you need to use any of the extensions that are included with the gate, or if you will need to purchase additional extensions to fit a larger width. Once the basic width has been determined, you are ready to begin assembly and installation of your gateway. Gate spindle attachment is different when using or not using extensions. If you will not need extensions, insert the spindle housings into all four gate corners. Slide the top spindles, which have a full round pad, into the spindle housing. Do the same for the bottom spindles, identified by a half pad. If you find that you need to purchase additional extensions to install your gate, please see the detailed instruction guide for assembly. To use only one or two extensions that come with your gate, place the square extension tubes inside the gate ends, either two or four, depending on if you are using one or two extensions. Next, take the extension housings and slide them onto the extra metal bar. You will note that the bottom extension housing has a bridge underneath to help level the extension with the main body of the gate. Take the entire extension assembly and slide it onto the square extension tube. Repeat for the other side if necessary. Slide the top and bottom spindles directly onto the extension housings, as the spindle housings are not required with the use of extensions. When the gate is fully assembled, it is ready for installation. Bring the gate to an upright position within the door frame. Position the handle so that it is upright by pushing in both buttons and lifting. Pull out all four spindles to touch the door frame. Secure the gate by tightening the hand wheels towards the gate, alternating between all four. As you do this, you will feel the gate becoming tighter inside the doorway. Each spindle adjusts individually and may be extended to varying lengths to allow for molding or uneven walls. Once you think you have secured the gate completely, lower the handle and observe the tension. If you think it needs to be tightened further, continue. Once installation is complete, please use the gateway according to the provided instructions. If you have any questions about the gateway or any KidCo product, please contact us at 1-800-553-5529 or visit us at www.kidco.com.